Hello everyone, and welcome to Maneater. I'm Rayakumo, and I am on my own this time. I've been looking forward to this game ever since it came out on Epic Early Alpha. So, yeah, that is now on Steam, and let's give it a go, shall we? Don't take too loot, but I would rather they have an actual bird.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen, Pierre LeBlanc, known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Oh, people. We got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say how we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you, and you out. What I do, I consider a sacred honor. Kill them all if I could. Too bad, but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fatik Bayou. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
All right, that was a bit louder than I expected.
This.
I guess I can lower the volume a bit. That's okay. Gamepad, calm your tits. All right, that should work.
Is an adult bull shark. Fast, maybe. Fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. Predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display.
Hey, Ethan.
The bull shark's tail is a highly efficient hunting weapon, exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark. This bull makes creative use of her powerful tail.
Just quickly go up and down. The way up should be over there, I think.
A shark fin is a sinister reminder to humans that the ocean remains a wild and untamed domain.
Indeed.
The bull performs an acrobatic feat worthy of an orca, cruelly imprisoned and put on display in a marine park stunt show. The big fish plunges to the ocean below. The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator. shark is a rare, calorie-intensive spectacle. Shark is quite a marvel of biological engineering.
There we go. Which course? Oh, that one. That's about the feet.
While it is well known that sharks feed on mollusks, fish, and seals, less discussed is their propensity to feed on fear.
Feed on fear, huh?
Emphasize that this sort of targeted violence is quite unusual for a shark.
Quest. Complete the boss.
That shark needs a good whack on their nose. Go get him, Chan.
After getting there for a second boost, okay. Right one per 12.
Hurt. At this point, it may look to eat someone who's taken a lot of painkillers.
Right. It's one of them.
Hey, we. She putting up a fight for sure.
Need to remember to target.
Oh, she gonna make quite a mantelpiece. Got us some dinner coming, boys.
Well, that was fast.
Just get her up on deck, huh?
On board the Cajun Poodle, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
My daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't the shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you. Oh, well, looky here. She's on for me. Hello! How you, mama, in there?
Whoa! Well, why'd you do that?
So I can identify next time I see her when I spear her.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival.
You'll never want to turn on that camera.
Missing intro. Right. Time to eat that hunt.
A famous big game hunter once posited that after an animal had tasted human flesh, it forsakes its natural prey in a deadly single-minded search for the most dangerous game.
Let's see. Visit the Faotic Bio Grotto. So it's behind me. Got it. I think still natural prey is tasty. Am I going the right way?
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Alright. Sonar. It's probably useful. Nutrients are resources gained by eating wildlife, humans, destroying boats and completing quests. Nutrients increase your level and upgrade your evolutions. Simple enough, evolutions are mutations that grant you amazing powers such as bone armor, poison glands, and bioelectric organs. You earn evolutions by gaining infamy rays, completing landmark quests, and killing apex predators. Alright. Definitely not enough to upgrade anything, but now I know what those symbols are. Let's see. Just need fat, protein, mineral, protein. Oh, it just gives me more resources, I guess. And it looks nice. Cool. With catfish and
the muskellunge, or musky, exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Combat. What's this?
I have one of those new pop-up tub stoppers at home. And let me tell you, those things are just a magnet for hair and debris.
Okay then. Catfish River.
Is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Right then. How take by your population controls? Right request. So those are the alligator things. But first, let's go back this way. If I can. I guess that wasn't such a good idea. Did I go the wrong way? I probably went the wrong way. What is even there? I don't think I can get there yet.
Supplement okay. Wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet.
I guess I got a catch or something. That's a boat. Don't care just yet.
The overhunting of Fawtick's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator. The slicing jaws of the shark chop the grouper into morsel-sized pieces.
Maybe it hasn't recovered yet. There should be something that way. I'm not sure what he's trying to point me to. Oh, that's what it's... Okay. Not much I can do that. This my quest. Might as well, I guess. That's way up there. I ended up just running from the... Oh, never mind. There's the alligator and it's... back to full already. I'm just gonna go... Am I going to the right place? I guess not. There's also something up there. It left. I also kinda went the wrong way. Oh hey, there's a crate there that I can probably open. Where the least I'm not doing the yet, am I? There's another alligator there. That was a thing. And that's also a thing.
Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water.
That we do. Isn't that difficult to find the... Am I even thing yet? Nope, I'm a pop. Pop! Ooh, what's that?
If you find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman.
Okay then, that's one way to do it, I guess.
Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
All right, let's see if I can get to that. Thank you. think I found the way in. Maybe. Maybe not. But in any way, so... What? I'm not in combat. Am I? That's better. A fast travel button takes a bit too long, in my opinion. Either way, I'm bigger now.
The shark is now a team, and we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision-making.
Sounds about right. Let's see. Tailwhip. Ability upgrades for breach launch, air launch, and long capacity. Cool. That's still my main thing. And so is that. Okay. Simple enough. Health rating, health rating. Oh. Interesting. Dear Cave Feminism. Alright. And that's way over there. Which means I probably want to go there. Well, let's go there first. Not exactly what I was going for, but hey. Works. And then
the solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Nice. Still not what I was looking for. I should probably just go around. That's a big crook. Alright, so from here... should be able to get to them without too much effort, maybe? That's better, I think. There really was no direct way out of that, huh?
This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow.
Right, does this actually leave me anymore? There's higher level.
And pulli of Lorenzini in the shark's head allow her to sense differences in body pressure.
Sure what I'm supposed to go from here. When I'm supposed to get there, I guess I might be able to just jump over and... Yeah, that sounds doable, maybe. I mean, I guess I could also just try going this way. Should be the way. Hopefully. Thank you. Okay, don't really see a way across this. That might be a slight issue. Which means I probably do have to. I think it's this way. No, look.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination.
Well said, I guess.
As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996.
Huh. Anyway, I think this has been a long enough first episode. I hope you'll have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!